Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this short video, I will explain generally about what is ethics from the subject Introduction to Moral Philosophy. As its simplest, ethics is a system of moral principles that affect how people make decisions and lead their life. Ethics is concerned with what is good for individual and society and is also described as moral philosophy. Ethics cover the following dilemmas, which is how to live a good life, our rights and responsibility, the language of right and wrong, moral decision, what is good and what is bad. Our concept of ethics has been derived from our religions, philosophies and our culture. They infuse the bad and topic like abortion, human rights and professional conduct. Philosophers nowadays tend to divide ethical theories into three areas, which is meta-ethics, normative ethics, and applied ethics. This is the ethical theory that most non-religious people think they use every day. It places morality on the consequences of human action and not on the action themselves. Consequentialism teaches that people should do whatever produces the greatest amount of good consequences. One famous way of putting this is the greatest good for the greatest number of people. The most common form of consequentialism are the various versions of utilitarianism, which favor action that produce the greatest amount of happiness. Despite its obvious common sense appeal, consequentialism turned out to be a complicated theory and doesn't provide a complete solution to all ethical problems. Two problems with consequentialism are: it can lead to the conclusion that some quite dreadful acts are good. Predicting and evaluating the consequences of action is often very difficult. Ethics is not only about the morality of particular causes of action, but it's also about the goodness of individual and what it means to live a good life. Modern thinkers often teach that ethics lead people not to conclusion but to decision. In this view, the role of ethics is limited to clarifying what's at stake, in particular ethical problems. Philosophy can help identify the range of ethical methods, conversation, and value system that can be applied to a particular problem. But after these things have been made clear, each person must make their own individual decision as to what to do and then how to react appropriately to the consequences. That's all for me. Thank you for listening.